You know, with the temperatures rising in Las Vegas, it's time to leave the pavement, hit the dirt, and head for the mountains. And it just doesn't get any better than this.